There is a lonely train called the 310 to Yuma. The pounding of the wheels is more like a mournful sigh. There's a legend and there's a rumor. When you take the 310 to Yuma, you can see the ghosts of outlaws go riding by.
Riding by.
In the sky. It's also true, they say, on the 310 to Yuma, a man may meet his fate, for fate travels everywhere. Though you've got no reason to go there, and there ain't a soul that you know there, when the 310 to Yuma whistles its sad refrain, take that train,
take that train,
take that
Let me warn you. I am Mr. Butterfield. This is my line. These are my passengers.
You bother any of them, I'll hound you from here to Kingdom Come.
Now, Mr. Butterfield, we don't aim to bother anybody. We just aim to get what's underneath that tarpon up there. That's all.
I think our cattle are over the ridge. I can hear them.
Let the dust settle first, son.
Ben.
Tell him to stay where he is.
Stay where you are! What do you want?
Those are my cattle. I want them back.
We'll get them back in 5 minutes.
You'll get them back in 5 minutes.
You gonna let them do this to you?
Not much else I can do.
Don't anybody move. If you move, I'll kill him.
I lift him up easy, put him on his horse.
Aren't you gonna do something?
What, and get myself shot too? That must be Ben Wade and his gang.
What's his name?
Bill Moons.
Where does he live?
He used to live in Contention City.
We'll take him there.
I can't. My passengers are due in Bisbee. We're only a few miles from Bisbee.
Take him to Bisbee and put him on the next coach back.
Where a man lives, that's where he should be buried. Those horses.
Why?
So you don't ride to the marshal. Get off.
All right, boys, get off.
We'll turn them loose just this side of Bisbee.